The Kamad community offer their prayers to Baba through dance and music. The men sing bhajans and the women perform an emotive dance. This dance is called Tera Thali dance. The men play dholak and tambura, and along with this, they recite couplets. As the name suggests, this dance depicts 13 different emotions. For this dance, 13 manjiras are tied on these women's hand and feet, and that is why it is called the Tera Thali dance. When the women dance, the manjiras produce sounds which gives the impression as if the dance itself is producing music instead of dance being performed on the music.